Are you experiencing intermittent reboot problem on your TP-Link router? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check the power outlet. Try plugging the router into a different power outlet or use a different power extension cord to rule out any issues with the power source. If the power outlet is faulty, then repair it or try to connect to a new power source. Method 2. Check the power adapter. Ensure that you are using the original power adapter that come with the router, as third-party adapters can trigger these sorts of issues. Check if the plug is loose. Press it in tightly or re-plug the adapter to ensure a secure connection. Method 3. Check the ventilation. Place the router in a well-ventilated area to prevent overheating. Avoid placing the router in enclosed spaces or near other electronic devices that generate heat. It is better to place the router in any airy space. Method 4. Check the auto reboot function. Visit http://tplinkwifi.net and log in with your TP-Link ID or the password you set for the router. Go to Advanced, then select System, then Reboot. Uncheck the Enable box next to Reboot Schedule. Click on the Save button. Method 5. Upgrade the firmware. Visit this link http://tplinkwifi.net and log in with your TP-Link ID or the password you set for the router. When the latest firmware is available for your router, then upgrade icon should display in the top right corner of the page. Click on the icon. Alternatively, you can go to Advanced, then select System, then Firmware Update. Next, click on Check for Upgrades. If there is any new firmware, click on Upgrade. Then wait for some time and then reboot. Now check if the issue is fixed. If not, then move on to the next solutions. Method 6. Reset the router. Next, you can reset the router. Press and hold the reset button on the back of the router for 6 to 10 seconds while the device is running. This will restore the router's factory settings, so you will need to reconfigure it. Method 7. Contact TP-Link support. If the issue persists, contact TP-Link technical support with your router's model number, hardware version, and firmware version for further assistance. And there you have it. The way to fix the issue when there is an intermittent reboot problem on your TP-Link router. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about which method has solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.